That one verse will transform your mind and your life. This book says, greater is he, meaning the Holy Spirit that is in you, than he that is within the world. This book says, if God be for us, who can be against us? This book says, I can do all things through Christ who strengthens me. This book says, let us not be weary in well-doing, for in due season we shall reap. If we faint not, that means press on, that means endure, that means God cannot fail, and you're not going to give up. That's not an option for a child of God. This means you are going to be the winner.
So it's an interesting day to start the day. The day moves forward. The job's still got to be done. Let's do it.
Resist the devil and he will flee from you. Take a stand means you refuse to be intimidated by Satan, who comes as a roaring lion, according to 1 Peter 5. In nothing be not terrified by your adversary. In nothing be not terrified by your adversary. The Bible says, you shall know the truth, and the truth shall set you free. Jesus said, I am the way, I am the truth, I am the life. The truth is not something. The truth is someone. That someone is Jesus Christ. And when you know him, you have the truth, and you walk in the truth, and you joy in the truth, and you rejoice with truth that is unspeakable and unshakable, because Christ is the solid rock, the cornerstone, precious and elect in Zion. He's not trying to be truth. He is the truth. I want to put on the whole armor of God and come out fighting with fresh fire, that I can be counted worthy to be numbered among the New Testament saints.
so bad?
Wow. Yeah.
It's more tingly than hot.
Yeah.
So here I am painting. There's a rodeo going on in Carstairs. Flashing. So it's not a perfect paint job. I also got a kidney stone, and it is killing me. So we're just gonna take it easy for a little while.
Take it easy for a little while.
Hey! Take it easy!